And Newton takes it in for the touchdown.